Welcome back, fellow Wacksters, to the third episode of Total War Warhammer Belegar Ironhammer Legendary Campaign playthrough. So, it is definitely not going as well as it did after last episode. We have a lot of grudges. Well, only two left, but still, it seems like a lot. We have lost Grimholt. And there's enemies at our gates constantly. Besides, all our allies who gladly helps us against some enemies will not help us against our arch enemies, the Crooked Moon or their Crooked Moon Mutinous Gits, which is really annoying since we put a lot of effort into making all these allies.
Yes.
Now Belegar here, he's trying to set up an ambush. All we can hope is our enemy will fall right into this trap. Actually, we should put.
Would be proud.
We will rather put Belegar inside of here to heal up whatever is left of the army. This guy can be put into ambush mode. Hopefully the ambush will be supported by our friends. Okay. Let's go on to turn 28. The enemy failed to spot your ambush. Attack now and the element of surprise will give you the upper hand. That seems like a pleasant surprise. Let's do that. Let's try an ambush battle. I hope it will not only be Gorison's strong arm whom I will be allowed to play. Sly. Sorry. These green skinned scumbags look on these goblins' swift skulls. Rides. Ambush battles, except when I only get a hero to use. Okay, all my reinforcements will come from here. Unfortunately, my men are still completely hidden.
Nothing can stop us.
I wonder if they have spotted anything yet.
Yes. We are relentless. Yes, vengeance.
Yep, we're definitely spotted.
Reckoning! Quarrelers! Hunt us soon!
Dwarven ranks!
Range far! Range fast!
Let's use some of our buffs here. Where is Skarsnik? That should do it.
There's nothing I can't fix. Dwarf warriors, no.
There we go. And Skarsnik definitely. That's a success. 46. I do not have a phone that will record in high quality, which I provide. And also enable a pause button. But they're already under rebound. That most certainly is bad. Wow, third army is coming as well. Second quest for Shield of Defiance. These greenskin attacks are different to those Ironhammer has witnessed in his countless years fighting the Urks. They seem more disciplined and better equipped than even Skarsnik's rabble. Answers must be sought. Belegar tasks one of his most trusted champions to hunt down, interrogate, and slay one of the greenskin bosses. Any information this agent gleans will help counter the greenskin threat. Carousel against one lord belonging to... Okay. Level up again. Obstinacy. Let's go with Rune of Grimnir. Extra powder. Another Rune of Grimnir.
Very well. I will do as you ask. True King.
Unfortunately, these are supported by these. So we can not strike at them just yet. Ready. This guy's level up. Armor.
I ain't doing that.
For clan honor.
And we'll do the same ambush once more. And here we will be forced to build some new. No, we can't.
For the wisdom of Valea.
Let's use the money to upgrade. Maybe a watch room? Let's get this dwarf outpost upgraded. Let's see what we can do. This window. In diplomacy. Now, I really wish there was something which could be done. In order to make some of my allies attack these guys.
Revenge incarnate.
However, at the moment, that does not seem too plausible, which is quite regrettable.
Honor to your ancestors.
Wait, let's just see.
And what can the Dawi do for you on this fine day?
No.
Mountain folk come to treat. I hope you have.
Greetings from Sigmar.
Welcome, ancient allies. In these troubled times, dwarves are a fine sight to behold.
I am ready to parley. I hope your words are wise.
Nothing. Nothing at all to help us. Very bad news. Okay. Guess that's how we'll end this turn. Mm-hmm. This guy tries again. Let's just end it quickly. Oh, they actually attack. Wonderful. I did not expect that.
I'd rather eat a squid.
Now, I know one of my grudges right here. Carried a successful assassination attempts against a character belonging to the crooked moon. Gets.
Grudge bearer.
Too far away from that.
Stop right off.
However, it might be worth just waiting that out.
True king of eight peaks.
This armor should soon be replenished.
As the High King commands.
No need to meet them out in the field. Not yet, at least. We have the surplus, we just don't have the money, so we need to focus on the money. Well, plus 2% replenishment rate would be nice as well. Let's just save the money for now. No, that turn. That was what I feared. Another grudge.
No fool would save for the world.
Our ancestors would be proud. Ready.
Yes.
This is defended.
Beards in belts.
There we go.
What?
Magic will block the army.
Yes.
What can this guy do? Yes, that's exactly what I want. Perfect. He won't be able to move too far, which is exactly what we had hoped for.
Aha! I grudge me this open. Hey, all right.
Okay. Make her research. Shield sounds nice.
To do the guild's bidding. The guild approves.
The dam has grown.
So this will be an interesting battle. Well, let's hope for the best. It'll be an all or nothing battle. Either we win this the campaign or we lose it and we have nothing left. No bank to build up a new army, no proper income to build up a bank, and this is our final army.
Battle ready.
Okay, our reinforcements come in from up here, so we want to take the high ground to begin with. This should be perfect for those units.
Warriors!
No
to it. Problem is they keep on running. Skirmishing me. There we go, finally. Whew. That was way closer than what I would have preferred. To kill as many as possible so the next battle will be easier. So we lost our hammers and two dwarf warriors, but we got an achievement, taking the initiative. Wow, our grudge throwers did a great job, and so did both our rangers. Maybe we should get more ranger units. Why is their upkeep?
Stand defiant.
Zoke, right off.
So I wonder.
To battle.
Yes. Strawless room. Vanguard deployment. Nothing special. Let's go for the extra money.
What?
Since we have no common enemies anyway.
I'm going.
We are gonna forced to recruit some more units now. Maybe if we go for some better units? No. Quirrellas with great weapons aren't really better units. Oh.
What about...
Uh-huh. Just so expensive, every one of them. Well, Warriors of Dragonfire Pass, we can go for those. Same with Ikram Miners. There. Oh, those are instantly recruited and at highest rank? Wow, I did not know that. That could have helped a lot. So Grimhold, that, and Maggot. Okay, Maggot, you are next, that is for sure.
For the wisdom of Valea.
He just stays right here. And Saraxil will get a trinket maker. Okay, so we push back the Crooked Moon for now. With the, well, unexpected help of their mutant's gits. Whoa. Yep, that's not a battle we want to do, so decline attack. Oh, he ran.
Ironhammer.
But we need to kill him. So we will be on the hunt.
Let us begin. Anad, moving.
So he is in there, but it didn't seem like it. Oh well. Let's get the refectory. So we have no more rebellions. Who are these guys? 34%.
Yes.
39%.
True king.
35%.
Ready.
And final one. 39. Okay. We'll go with one of the things.
To battle.
I don't see why they said that this would be a very hard start. Start wasn't actually the hardest part. The hard part came at about turn 20. I doubt it's over yet.
Lord of the Angron.
So they just decided to block our army. That probably would have been the smartest choice. Wonderful.
Yes.
And he is back here.
Belegar.
That's why he blocked my
death. On to vengeance. Setting forth.
Yes.
Well, nothing to do. But
grudges will be settled.
Oh no. That was not what I had intended. Okay, we will have to fight this, hopefully push them back. Definitely not in our favor. We will have to focus Maggot. This is where I hoped that strong arm would be able to help. However, he just died, so that is not the case.
Dwarf warriors! Quarrelers! Let the vengeance begin! Dwarf warriors!
Maybe if I box my unit.
Rachel! Understood, Lord.
Hmm. Oh well. I think we did a valiant effort. However, they just... If we had had our lord, then we would have won that battle. Oh, darn it. Oh. They had biggins? Ah, okay. That explains why so much trouble. They just took it? Oh, man.
I stand defiant. Very well. I will do as you ask. Onwards! Belegar! Our ancestors would be proud. By my hammer, it will be done. Leaving.
I answer to clan and hope to stay alive.
Oh, we want this. No, that's too long to get it.
Honor to your ancestors.
They just willingly joined us. That's amazing.
Welcome, Dowie. Do you bring a gift of Gromril to aid in negotiations?
Now, let's see, who can we trade with now since we got there?
Well met, dwarves. What are your demands?
Just a non-aggression pact. Nothing special. Border princes.
You have a proposal? We are willing to hear it.
Wow, their armies sent it back with a lot. Well, Carrick Hearn, very valuable settlements here. Why aren't we using the iron here? Like Ankershaw. has a special building, which is goat pastures. Eh. I see why it's avoid that. The iron? No, we're not going around that.
Lord of the Angron! By the Dammer's Crown!
Let's just do a quick auto resolve. Peak gate guard hammers. All guards are defended with rigor, but none hold the line with as much determination as these hammer with the guards. Uthar's raiders. So we regained these two settlements. But we're going to need to.
For the wisdom of the
Why so many bow throwers?
For the wisdom of the layer.
Do I own any other forces?
No chance.
Wait, Skarsnik? Are we that fortunate? We most certainly are. They messed up. Tilly.
I am ready to parley. I hope your words are wise.
Just a trade agreement. One gold. That is a lovely amount of gold. Okay.
Welcome, my bearded kin.
Well, I most certainly do not require this many dwarf warriors.
What? My axe thirsts for war. Yes. Anad. One rug.
Grudge bear.
This one could be useful.
True king!
Aye.
Still 1500 is a lot of negative. Oof.
for a reckoning.
Yes. Yeah. That should do it for now. Okay, we need to successfully assassinate one of the green screen tribes, which we'll do once we start capturing this party.
Strike fear of your enemies, mighty lord. The wisest amongst them will know that fate is on your side. I have foreseen it.
Hammer of Engram. Belegar Ironhammer has made bold oaths to reclaim his lost kingdom. The fabled treasures of his legendary fortress should be returned to honest. Noble Dawi hands. It is said that King Lund himself sealed away the mighty hammer of the Angron clan, and only a true heir shall reclaim it. Among Belegar's many oaths is a pledge to seek out the legendary hammer, but first the area must be purged of greenskin filth, so the search may begin unimpeded. Dwarf expeditionary forces are a brave and vital element of the dwarf military. They can roam far and secure holds in the name of their race's glory. Grudges will be wiped from the Dammas Kron, and the dwarves will once again know their rightful glory. Fine, we have a little bit of a bank. Let's get iron mining kit. Oh, we can get a cannon.
The axe thirsts for war.
What? 2020. Okay.
For the wisdom of the lair.
Ready.
Sorry about that. That was very loud for me as well. Anyways, I think on that note, we will end this episode. So, see you guys next time. Whack out.